3 was the score for Becca Alexson. They did take a half a point off for going early, so they deducted from her 9-8 total a half a point. So Alabama will have to count a mistake on bars, critical error here early in the competition.
Very nice job here hitting the handstand position. Oh, short on that one. This team is a little bit rattled at this point in the competition. Was that a gorgeous double layout or what? Beautiful.
She's landing on a repaired Achilles tendon. How about that for Ashley Sledge? We'll be back with more of this exciting first rotation. Don't go away, folks.